I was born in 2025. They called our generation the missing millions. Missing not because we went anywhere. There's nowhere left to go. Nowhere. Except the Oasis. A world where the limits of reality are your own imagination.